What's up, guys? D&D here. Welcome back to more of Red Dead Redemption 2. All right, yesterday a lot happened. We are at chapter 5, I believe, now, and we got stranded on some kind of island called Guarm, something like that, and basically we're trying to make our way off the island. I had to leave early yesterday, so we're kind of stuck in a mission right now, so that's why it's in pause, because it's literally starting right off where we left off yesterday. So that's pretty much all I got to say. So I think that's everything that pretty much happened. We robbed a bank. It went horribly wrong. We lost some of our buddies. So yeah, it was pretty shitty. So anyways, that's pretty much all I got to say. Let me check something real quick. 1 second. Yeah, yesterday's stream was pretty insane. Yeah. Back on. All right. So yeah, it was crazy. Pretty good. I wasn't expecting to go to a completely different area. I would like to explore it, but I'm trying to get this game done by today. Probably won't happen, but we're gonna try. So anyways, guys, enough said. Let's do it. Let's jump back into more Red Dead Redemption 2.
Now, you did what you asked.
It's like I said, Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, Mifflin. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me.
Can we look around real quick? Yeah, because there's shit in here, so. So we're literally running on scraps and shit. God, there's alcohol like galore in here. Why can't I take it? And we have like zero food. Zero ammo, zero healing items.
Wait, what are you doing down there? Arthur, get up here!
Shut the hell up, bro. Shut up. You don't like it, then you can just get it.
So now, we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a gun.
What gun is this? That's just a carbon repeater. It's not bad, but it's not my caster.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight all we want.
Any of you boys feel like running?
I just see explosions. I don't see nobody down there.
What do we do?
I will go get the cannon.
No.
Okay.
Our dead eyes shite. Let's see if we can fix that real quick. One bottle.
Shoot them, man!
There's a gun.
Shoot them! That was all me! I see. There's more coming!
Change this for... No. Shit. Damn it. Stand up. Stand up, damn it!
He's using us!
There we go. Oh, you son of a bitch. That was my kill. What am I supposed to be shooting at? These guys? Hey, thanks for that, buddy. Welcome to the channel. Can't really look over yet. Will in a second. That was gonna slow as shit. At least it's one shot. God, this guy sucks. Screw this.
those with the candy. Where are we
going?
Jester Clown, welcome to the channel. We get to shoot this thing? That guy holding three guns?
Looks like it.
Let's go down and clear them off the beach.
This thing gonna be good.
We'll guard this thing.
I'm gonna end up running out of ammo, probably.
Drop that shotgun right there.
So hold on, you. Dog is annoying.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So what do we do?
Quit.
I said we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay then.
Follow me. This is kind of fun.
I thought you were gonna run out of ammo. That would suck.
Holy fuck, anybody!
I think we have a decent amount of ammo though. Come on, we need your reload, buddy. Drives me crazy when we... The guy's running so slow to try to stab me in the face. Oh, no. Are we supposed to hold him off, or what are we doing? I loot these guys. One bolt action. That was awesome.
You just hit the old man. Very kind to you, Mr. Fusar. They are both coming from Bosa.
Approach Dutch and Hercules and hold L2 to issue combat instructions.
You cover the left side.
Okay.
And you take the right, Hercules.
Hercules? Oh, I thought it was Hercules. I don't really pay attention very much. What the hell? Did it really shoot through and wouldn't shoot through that plant? See ya. I can't believe that freaking... God damn it. Every time I get them in my scopes, they blow them up.
This is not over yet.
Bye. And right, which way are we going? Fire is not good. This game is so good. Come on, load that shit. I don't understand when it reloads when you're getting ready to shoot again. You would think after you shot, it would automatically reload. It's weird. It drives me crazy when it does that.
Another boat stands on the beach!
Oh shit, Sherlock. This game would be so much better on PC. Mouse and keyboard with the shooting, so much better. So much better. Which means if they come out with PC, I'll probably end up buying it. That's how it is. Ain't got time to loot or nothing. I'll loot this guy just because I want to. Yeah, some chew. What are we doing? Are we moving or are we staying? Come on, man. Make up your mind. Didn't we just, like, make a big circle? Pretty sure we did. Where is this guy? Where is he? What? What? How'd he get up there? Dude, how did he get up there? This way? Oh, do I get to shoot this thing? Yes! Yes! Hell yes, son. Do this. What am I shooting at? This thing? Oh, we definitely gotta shoot up there. I thought it'd be a little bit funner in this, but... It's so pretty cool, though.
Let's get down from here. Come on.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him he'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And Raul, it was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
That's pretty cool. I dig that. Looking scroungy.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Yeah, I like Javier.
Boys, we got a real problem. Once Mr. Bussard don't want us going.
Of course, we still got the money.
He knows just who we are.
All I'm saying is, once we get back to the States, better have my brain.
Like a hog.
Instead of losing $5,000. If I'd have known that, I would spend it.
So when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
And he ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. It's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However, in this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Erico?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa.
Oh, okay. I thought we were talking about this guy.
Guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Erico, we follow you.
Andale, this way.
Let's get up around the back of that artillery post.
Pick up, Pat.
You know, I can...
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mike.
Like that shit and let's go. Man, we're about to start another war. Like I said. Another war. Oh man, I had a real headshot. Shot his head off again. It's so funny how you can shoot that. Is anybody else killing or am I, is it just me? That dude looked like a deteriorating zombie. Hopefully we ain't got too much because man, I'm like starting to run out of ammo. Headshot!
Let's go push up on them!
Oh shit. Yeah, I'm gonna stand here and just get shot. That's the way I do it. You know, in the way. You going this way? Oh shit. There we go. Get some more rifle cartridges. Got some smokes. Oh shit. There's some bitch. No, I don't want your hat.
I'll get the dynamite rigged on these cannons.
I can't freaking stand Micah, dude. He is so annoying.
Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better.
I don't trust that guy at all. I'm coming.
Okay. Come on. Let's hit them off.
Headshot. Shit. No, don't stand up there. Remember. There we go. Much better. Shoot.
How are you getting on with those cannons, Micah?
I'm gonna loot these guys. Yeah, hopefully when we get back to the States, we get our money back. If we go back, I don't know. Might as well loot when I can. You know, I never did fix my sensitivity on my rifle. I wish I would've. I like mine high. I kept forgetting to change it though. Damn it, shot's out. Yeah, headshot is the way to go. Because shooting the other way, it takes like two or three bullets. Is he alive? He's dead.
You get the cabin out of that cabin. We'll cover things out here.
I'm gonna go search these houses because, like, we don't have no more healing out of them.
Quick, Arthur, go get them!
Shut up! Going here. Then I'm gonna loot these guys because we have like no healing items at all. My god, Dutch, shut up. It's constant. Get it. But I have nothing to heal or to get my Deadeye back, so I'm gonna loot this shit. I'm gonna punch this dude. I wish we could punch Dutch in the face. I mean, if we were back in the States, I wouldn't worry about it, because we got like over $5,000, so. Here, see, health items, gotta get them. I don't know how much further we gotta go, so I'm gonna get this shit. Surprised the captain survived. What's this guy?
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today. Not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they
are. Used to
which is why
look at your captain.
You're going to let us leave. Or you are dying, right?
Damn it. Cool. Oh man, you guys didn't get away. I thought we were gonna kill him.
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you're none of my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain's head.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Get under there. Don't worry, I'll get them all.
You're dead now! Let's go!
Yeah, I don't like this gun. It takes way too long.
Another
one! Where's I wish I could have explored this island a little more.
Look out on the left, this one on the left!
Yeah, I wonder how you're supposed to get a perfect skin on the iguana. They said to grab one of those guys. Oh shit, I didn't do that. Man, he's already dead. That would have been perfect. I'm gonna try this. No! Every time! Every time I try to throw a freaking dynamite at them, they freaking already dead. Sucks.
Hey, who shows up there?
The tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
Oh, this ain't good. What is it? Ladder on the left? Okay. That's it. What the hell are you doing? Wait, what am I doing? Get to the camp.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'm surprised the captain survived. I figured he died. We'll get going with the time. Oh, there's Javier. I like Javier. Interviews with local
officials. Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me. We'll be long gone by morning.
Good. We survived. Slip ashore, one by one.
What's that gonna change anything?
Find out what's what.
If we don't cut and run now, head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned.
You know?
And it ain't turning back.
We had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in.
When is it ever going to be enough?
Broke, alone, they're gonna pick
I mean, look
us
how many people we've lost.
One. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shane Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were going to be doing here.
We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Look for the gang at Shady Bill. Where are we at? I bet we're in that Ainsburg. Van Horn Trading Post. Huh. We gotta go? Damn, really? All the way down here? Your horse is lost. I mean, kind of weird this one stands. Oh, good. Oh, what the man.
There's a girl. Good girl.
Beans. Okay, in the Garm room, isn't that the one that, really want to go up there. We're not that far. Well, let me make sure first. I really want to talk to Big. All right, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 13, 14, 15, 20, 22, 24, 26, 27, 28, 29. Awesome. We should be able to talk to him. Let's go up there. Let's try this. I hope so. Sucks we got like the slowest horse in the game, it seems like. This horse is terrible.
Yeah.
And what we'll do is we'll come back here and fast travel down. Supposedly you get to talk, get two different dialogues from them. Tell me to do some of that. Stand unshaken. Seriously. That's bull. Whatever. I guess we'll go there. He did not hit me over. That sucks, man. Why does it want me to do cinematic, but it's not even on the road? The music in this game is great. I just wish we could have went up there, though. Sucks that my horse is lost. That's such a good horse. That was cool. I saw a little more. So. Music in this game is so good. This song is awesome. Oh, damn. We're like going, traveling pretty fast. We're already in the swamp.
Mr. Crash of the World.